5 helicopter in a newly raised 104 helicopter flight. Since then, there has been no looking back for the rotary wings. They have proved their mettle in various missions and operations worldwide. We have operated various types of helicopters in the past and currently hold many types in our inventory, varying from the Cheetah Chetak to the mighty B-35. All of the types of armed helicopters flown by the IAF till date, the B-35 has remained as the attack helicopter. IAF has been operating the B-35 for the last 3 decades. B-35s have proved their mettle in various exercises in India and also in the UN peacekeeping operations in Sierra Leone and Congo. In the peacekeeping operations in Sierra Leone in July 2000, 3 Mi-35s played a crucial role in Operation Kukri, which was launched to rescue over 220 peacekeepers being held hostage by rebel militia. Apache attack helicopter is being purchased to replace the aging Mi-35. Apache helicopter is an advanced multi-mission helicopter that is being operated worldwide by the United States, United Kingdom, Israel, and many number of countries. The platform has been flying since the beginning of the 80s and has proved itself an operational success across the globe. It's one of the most fierce attack helicopters in the world. Along with the capability to shoot, fire, and forget anti-tank guided missiles, rockets and other ammunition, the change that it gets into the Indian Air Force, it has an air-to-air missile capability. That's why it gives us also an air-to-air mission with a helicopter, which is for the first time in the history of the IAF. The fire control radar that is there on the helicopter that you can see on the last one also gives us a tremendous capability along with the data sharing, whereas this particular helicopter operates as a team. It is capable of performing many missions, escort to special heli-borne operations, anti-armor operations, suppression of enemy air defense, and battlefield airstrike roles. It has been a part of numerous historic campaigns worldwide. Today, with the induction of the Apache 864E, the IAF has upgraded its inventory to the latest generation of attack helicopters. Like it was covered by the CEC, we signed a contract in September 2015 to deliver 22 Apache helicopters, and these helicopters have been modified specifically to suit the exacting standards demanded by the IAF. I am very happy to note that the delivery schedule is on time, with 8 helicopters being delivered and the first set of crew being trained by the Boeing along with the United States Army. Air and the ground crew who have undergone training with Boeing will soon utilize this machine to maximize its potential. I'm sure this team will integrate the best practices learned from the original equipment manufacturers and the IAF ethos of mission first, people always. And the passage will enhance the operational capability of the Indian Air Force as a strike force. I wish 125 helicopters from the Gladiators the best of luck and happy landings. Thank you and Jai Hind.
Thank you, sir. Ladies and gentlemen, now we shall be witnessing the handover of ceremonial key of Apache attack helicopter by President Boeing India to the Chief of the Air Staff.
I request President Boeing India, Mr. Salil Gupte, to hand over the aircraft ceremonial key to Air Chief Marshal B.S. Dhanoa.
Hello, mobile. Hello, chal.
Now I request Chief of the Air Staff to hand over the aircraft ceremonial key to the first commanding officer of attack helicopter Apache AH-64 Echo 125 Helicopter Squadron, Group Captain Manirath Shailu.
Hello, मोबाइल वाला कौन था?
Ladies and gentlemen, now we shall witness the exchange of mementos. I request Chief of the Air Staff to hand over the memento to President Boeing India.
बोलो यार, ये क्या आदमी है यार, ये
भाई थोड़ा तुम्हारे कहने से। आई नाउ रिक्वेस्ट चीफ ऑफ द एयर स्टाफ टू हैंड ओवर द मेमेंटो टू एयर ऑफिसर कमांडिंग इन चीफ वेस्टर्न एयर कमांड।
I request Chief of the Air Staff to hand over the memento to Air Officer Commanding 18 Wing.
I request Chief of the Air Staff to hand over the memento to Commanding Officer 125 Helicopter Squadron.
Now, I request Chief of the Air Staff to accept the memento from President Boeing India.
I now request Air Officer Commanding in Chief, Western Air Command, to accept the memento from President Boeing India.
I request Air Officer Commanding 18 Wing to accept the memento from President Boeing India.
Now I request Commanding Officer 125 Helicopter Squadron to accept the memento from President Boeing India. Thank you, sir.
Ladies and gentlemen, now Commanding Officer 125 Helicopter Squadron will escort the guests to static display of Apache attack helicopter. I request the dignitaries on the stage to move to the aircraft display area. Ladies and gentlemen, you all are requested to move for the highly organized in the long behind. So the guests are requested to move to the designated area. I repeat, you are requested to move for the highly organized in the long behind. The guests are requested to move to the designated area.
Since this helicopter is having all the necessary armament and this helicopter is capable of carrying the 16 Hellfire missiles, 76 rockets, 4 Stinger missiles and 1200 gun rounds.
Sir.
सर सर
भाई को घूम के इधर ही आएंगे कुछ
नहीं है The capability of the government is a fashion helicopter which has the capability to be able to provide the
helicopter
available to the helicopter
before and
after.
वो भी है हमें दे दो लगा सर 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 थोड़ा 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 सा सर 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 थोड़ा सा सर
सर आतंकियों ने यहाँ पर एयरबेस के टेक्निकल हिस्से को अब निशाना बनाने की कोशिश
की पीछे
अरे बॉस इसके पीछे कर लो ना यार इसके मत रहता हूँ
सर सारे फ्रेम में आ रहे क्या करें आप बताइए ना सर ये देखिए आप ही के लोग आ रहे क्या करें
अरे हमारे लोग तो रहेंगे ही ये लोग अफरा ही हमारा ये नहीं रहेंगे तो कौन रहेगा आप आगे मत जाना
सर आगे नहीं जा रहे सर
हेलीकॉप्टर को राउंड अबाउट घूम रहे हैं उसका कुछ चक्कर काट रहे हैं और उसमें तमाम जो उपकरण लगे हैं उनकी जानकारी ले रहे हैं देख सकते हैं तस्वीरों में उनको जो इस स्क्वाड्रन के पहले जिन सीओ हैं ग्रुप कैप्टन सयालू वो जानकारी दे रहे हैं कि कैसे इसमें जो मशीनरी लगी हुई है वो कैसे काम करेगी क्या इसके फायदे हैं और इसके एंडोरेंस के बारे में कितनी देर ये ऑपरेशन हिस्सा ले सकता है जिस तरह से ये एक बार
थोड़ा मोबाइल
के बाद करीब 3 से 5 घंटे तक ऑपरेशन में हिस्सा ले सकता है और इसके जो
हाँ भाई साहब हेलो एक्सक्यूज मी सर सर थोड़ा पीछे हो जाइए आगे हो जाइए
खुद एयर चीफ मार्शल डी एस धनोआ पूरी तफसील से विस्तृत जानकारी ले रहे हैं पूरे हेलीकॉप्टर की कल भी हमने तस्वीरों में देखा पठानकोट एयरबेस पर जब निजी की हवाई संपर्क बात करी थी उससे पहले भी हमने जैसे पायलट आई वाला होने के नाते पूरा विमान को जानने के लिए
मोबाइल थोड़ा पीछे कर लो यार सर सामने से हट जाइए थोड़ा सा आप सामने से हट जाइए थोड़ा सा अरे सर
उधर से आएगा सामने से
कर रहे हैं उसकी कर रहे हैं ना वाइट इसकी कर
Apache is said to be tried and tested in various battlefields in many countries, not only in India, but in India it's quite new. So
also, as you mentioned, that there will be a Make in India component in further orders. As Army has in process of ordering 6 Apache helicopters. So there will be more Make in India in that in comparison to that 22.
Yes, so we're working in close coordination with the Army on their requirements and future needs. And again, what you see here, this cockpit area, back, the main body of the airplane, on those future orders will be made in Hyderabad.
Thank you.
So these are the first 8 of 22 Apaches that are coming to the Indian Air Force. These are the 8864 Echo variant, the same variant used by the U.S. Army, the most technologically advanced variant of the Apache. And so it's very exciting for us at Boeing to have it here delivered and inducted today at the Indian Air Force Base here in Pathankot.
So what is the specification of these Apaches?
So these Apaches have some of the latest technology, some of the latest radar, and some of the latest weapons technology on them as well.
And so full project over by 2020.
Yes, well, for now, that's for the first 22 to be delivered. However, remember, the Boeing company stands behind these airplanes and will be providing sustainment services for the Apaches for years and years to come.
Single.
Roll.
You want a specification of the aircraft?
Single.
Apache is today the most modern attack helicopter of the world. There are about more than 2,000 helicopters flying all over the world in more than 18 countries, and which have participated in several conflict and successfully. So this induction of Apache into the Indian Air Force is going to give it a great boost in operational capability, which none other platform has given till now. I've been flying helicopters for last 37 years, flown more than 14-15 types of helicopters. Induction of this helicopter definitely gives up more teeth to Indian Air Force. We have a variable terrain from deserts to sea to jungles to mountains, and the requirement of engaging targets in this area. This machine, with its state-of-the-art equipment, will give 24/7 capability. That is, whether day or night, we will be able to engage any target, and that too precisely.
Sir, why it's called flying tank?
Flying tank, possibly because one of the major role is anti-armor. That's why, and it's self-protected to that extent.
Sir, if you are looking at position of Pakistan, going statements like nuclear attack and attack over India, what do you see? Because Pathankot also a victim of attack.
I think that is not relevant for the day. That is not relevant for the day. I think we can avoid that.
And if you're talking about Apache,
we have with us the commanding officer. So how big is this jet for the Indian?
Just a minute, sir.
How big is this jet for the Indian Air Force today in terms of Apache helicopters?
Definitely, it is a big occasion today. Like I was saying, I've been flying helicopters for more than 37 years now. I've flown all types existing in the Indian Air Force and others, close to about 18 types. This platform, with its maneuverability, its capability, its modern technology, its state-of-the-art systems, has given us so much of boost in operational capabilities that you will be able to operate 24/7, day, night, irrespective. We have various terrains like jungles, deserts and mountains. With this system and with this capability, we should be able to engage all targets irrespective of time of the day.
Sir, induction of this helicopter at Pathankot Air Base, does it carry a message for the adversary also?
No, this does not carry any message, because this was planned long time back. Induction into Pathankot was planned almost 3 years back, so there is no message.
Will this helicopter be involved in anti-terror operations also?
If required, that is a government to decide, because normally we have not been using attack helicopters in this role. So I don't think so as of now, unless this.
One of the best capabilities, the reconnaissance of this helicopter, already we know that last week, just after completing arms training and waiting in launch pads, will this be used for the recce of those launch pads also? Because already we have seen a paradigm shift in military strategy during the last few years.
See, recce, definitely it has capability of undertaking recce. It has got sensors on board with which it can monitor the situation on ground. But we have other platforms also with us for reconnaissance. So this itself alone, whether we'd like to commit for that role, I really don't.
Thank you.
It is an all-weather helicopter, 24/7, irrespective of terrain.
Easy.
And the time of the day, you can run it.
Thank you, sir.
यही था बस
चलो पास से फोटो बना लो
वीडियो हां वीडियो बना लो पास से
उधर से बना लो उधर
इधर से बनेगा
बस फ्रेम में नहीं आना ना
वो क्यों करने
अरे सामने सड़ जाओ यार
क्या कर रहा भाई
लाइव पे
भाई यहाँ से आऊंगा तेरे फ्रेम में तो नहीं आ रहा हूँ बता दियो
आ रहे हो ना
अभी आ रहा हूँ
हाँ अभी भी आ रहे हो
बताना हो गया
ठीक है अभी हुआ नहीं है पीछे से ना
अरे ये ऐसे करना बस कैमरा पैन करना है
हाँ
30 सेकंड दे मुझे यार बस
डंडा दे पे
चल बोला हाँ
रिकॉर्ड कर दिया
चल मूव करेंगे घरे भाई इधर चला सब्जी का देखो
पीछे ये मारूंगा इस पे कर देता हूँ तेरा चिंता ना कर
चल मैं तो जा रहा
हूँ जल्दी जल्दी कर मैं उधर ऊपर तो पूरा ले लेना
ये क्या लिखा क्या होगा RH EH 64E
बाय बुलेट से नहीं है ना
थोड़ा सा
भारतीय वायुसेना में
हाँ जी सर थोड़ा सा एक मिनट सर 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 करनी है हेलो हेलो
जनना कोई नहीं दाल जाओ
हैं ये बैठे तो हो चुकी है ना
इसके नाम लिया चले गए
ये बैठे तो हो चुकी है इसकी भी कर ली
वो कर लेता है संजीव
वो जो हो रही है बाइट चलो उसकी करते हैं कितने में तो शॉर्ट करना हेलो
भैया उसकी